Cameron in hand, and a necessary win this for the Brisbane Lions.